a shorthanded break. Score on the rebound. Noel Acciari. These guys earned it. At first blush, it looked as if Corrali had been impeded on his way to the goal behind the last defenseman. The arm stayed down, but Acciari stayed with it.
Yeah, I thought Keith really stayed within the rules to avoid the penalty shot right there. The shot by Corrali after the great steal check. It started back in the defensive zone when it looked like the Bruins were going to get an easy clear from Kevin Miller. But Chicago was able to keep it in. And then the reaction by Corrali up high. Again, stick position to make the steal. Good effort to get to the net on the breakaway, whether there was a penalty or not.